Jamie Lynn once rightly said, jobs fill your pockets, but adventures fill your soul. The AquaTerra Challenge 2016 proved to be one such platform for participants to fill their soul with ultimate adventure like hiking, biking and rafting.
The AquaTerra Challenge is a destination race. It's a long 75-kilometer race. We set it up after the big flood of June 2013, try and send the message out that the rivers and the mountains are safe.
The fourth edition of the challenge not only saw the promotion of adventure sports, but also the celebration of nature by living in the middle of it.
You get out of big city offices, you know, this is completely the other end of life. So that's fantastic.
The event was a wonderful blend of courage, strength and weaknesses. Many felt someone, but surely everyone learned something here. India's only destination adventure race was the perfect place to test one's skill and to rise above their fears. The AquaTerra Challenge was a combination of different activities. Hiking at 24 kilometers, biking at 26 kilometers, and rafting at 25 kilometers. That offered a whole new dimension to adventure sports.
So we are running, we are hiking, we are cycling, and of course we are rafting. All in all, I think it's a new experience for the team.
This year's challenge saw 60 participants from amateurs to pros compete against each other.
This being my first experience where I'm here to draft, to do cycling. I have never done it in the past. We are here for fun.
Participants who finished first in the race were awarded a bicycle each. The latest edition of the AquaTerra Challenge turned out to be an adrenaline-pumping hit amongst adventure seekers. If you feel you missed out on the crank this year, worry not, friends. The adventure awaits. Enroll yourself for the next AquaTerra Challenge in 2017.